I was but 12 years old, and I was hardly tame. I saw her laying in the bluebells by the glade, a pair of gillies and her hair in Scottish braid. And all that troubled me was lost upon the gaze. She described our love, a warm awakening of spring. As I recall, it was a January's May. I saw the best in her worsen by the day, caught the fallen truth that all things were gay. Now she won't speak with me, she's clannish that way. And still I dream of her in the fondest way. She described our love.